So did that Altair, did it have a screen and a keyboard and a mouse? No.
No.
Okay.
Nothing. So the base unit's $500. 256 bytes of RAM, which that's 256 characters of text. Nothing. It's like two tweets.
Yeah.
It's not useful. That's the base unit. You can't do much. You can then buy a memory expansion board to go up to 4,000 bytes of memory.
Ooh.
Which is a big deal. Then you can get a separate terminal, which is a little CRT display with a keyboard that can read data and write data out. It's approaching usefulness.